There's a fire truck. Someone's house caught on fire. Sucks to be them. Oh, come on now. I pull out my phone and now it doesn't want to go. Little weenie one. Come on now. Give me something worth videotaping. Oh, you're right on. I got that one right on camera. I think. Oh, that was cool. It stayed up in the clouds. Yeah, this is how it was last year, or a couple years ago. Close. That sounds like a ambulance though, instead of a fire truck. That almost did. Oh, there's a fire truck. That's really close too. I wonder whose house is on fire. Hopefully it's not ours. Oh, I think it's moving that way. Like, we're just on the outside.
The wind is south.
It's moving that way? Or it's moving this way? The real big, tall ones are like right over that way, so that's why I'm pointing it that way. I'm gonna just record until I get something. Lots of sprinkles in the rain, or sprinkles in the air, not really rainy, just sporadic. Ah, more rain. Come on, give me a big one. Hey, there we go. Got one. Ah, water's going down my shirt. Oh, here comes the rain. Woo! Damn! I don't think I got it on camera, though. Dang. Oh, man. I'm getting all wet. Standing right in the rain.
That was a 2.
Yeah. That wasn't too terribly far. Too bad it wasn't on top of the house. I'd be able to see way more and get struck by lightning pretty much definitely.
Probably 50 degrees and dropping.
Feels like it.
Whoa.
Oh, damn it. Did I miss a big one? Damn it. Just stand under the little porch and get all soaked if I don't. But then I miss them. Alright, I'm done with it. I'm gonna stay like right here. All the wind's gone. Come on, give me a big one by the mouth. There's no reference point if I face it this way. Everybody just thinks it's this blackness. Dark. The camera sucks. I'm recording this for Sit at Home and Hike. I don't know if that was on the camera, but that lit up all these houses around. That was sweet. It seems like it's going east. It's not really this way. It's more east from where it was. Damn, that was real close. Within several miles. I think we should go to the front yard, yeah. You wanna go to the front yard?